So today I'm going to be showing you how to solve three sides on your 3x3 and leave the other three unsolved. Consider subscribing and hope you like the video. So if you want to be able to do this on a 3x3, you're going to have to learn how to solve a 3x3. But if you don't know how to solve a 3x3, I'll link a video on the top right. So if you don't know how to solve it, click it and learn and come back to this video. And to do this, there's basically just an algorithm that you have to follow, and if you do it correctly, you'll have three sides unsolved. And if you know what notations are, you can either look on the screen or on the description, but if you don't, you just follow what I do on my hands, and that should work. Now let's get started. And if you did that correctly, this is what you should end up with.